about the way it would have looked. There are a couple of pictures in the guy's book here of these two windows. It would be the two windows there, and this is probably 50s, I think, judging from the television, maybe
looks
early 60s.
First television that we had, yeah.
Yeah. And this one, but this.
Next level above here is.
Penthouse.
Yeah, the penthouse.
That's it, right?
Yeah, right, that's the lens. And that's great. It's in the museum.
You need a good craftsmanship there.
Yeah. Oh, you're welcome to go on up and
check
out
the light
too.
Yeah, the workmanship on the lantern itself is just phenomenal.
Yeah. And this is the redwood ash, you know, good quality.
Uh-huh.
Records and kept his log books. And then the light and the lens are up here.
Uh-huh.
I saw the light in there.
And here's the new light. Powered by batteries.
Solar batteries.
Start getting back.
Is this little thing that gave us our timing to
yeah.
The old lantern is huge and is now located in the Historical Society Museum in town.
It's like these stairs and
time to head back down and out for a return flight.
to meet.